Hello YouTubers, this is Arca here, and I'm going to show you the Halloween decorations for 2015 that I have so far. I put them up yesterday. I'm going to be doing one more inflatable, but so far I have that ghost from last year that I got at Lowe's. I got this brand new yesterday at Lowe's. It's a 9-foot Frankenstein, and then I'm going to get another like 5-6-foot inflatable, put it right there. And then I might get another small, like $15 one, put it right there. These little lights that I have, cobwebs. I have a lot more of those that I'm gonna put up over time. And then these purple lights, those in the rose bushes. Also up on the stairs right there. But yeah, so I don't know. I'm probably gonna get, there's two black skeleton flamingo inflatables. I'm probably gonna get put it right there next to the small one, and then I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I might get like a pumpkin or something and put it there. But yeah, so that's what I have so far for this year's Halloween decoration. Sorry, it's so bright out, but yeah. This is Barker out. If you guys enjoyed that video, comment, like, subscribe for more.